Dear Prime Minister Modi ji, on 22nd March at 5 p.m., all of us clapped for our doctors, our nurses and health professionals who are fighting the coronavirus. But these defenders of our nation do not want thali mention or tali mention. They need protection, and that is what they are demanding from you. This is a tweet done to you by a government doctor, Mr. Prime Minister, who says that please send the N95 mask and hazmat suits when they are available to cremation grounds when she is cremated and she is dead. This is what the doctors of this country are saying, Mr. Prime Minister. What is the reason? Do you even know that India today needs 7,25,000 hazmat suits or overalls? India needs 60 lakh N95 masks for its doctors and health professionals. India needs 1 crore 3-ply masks immediately, but none are available. And why are they not available? For the health ministry and the textile ministry, between 1st February to 3rd March 2020, for a period of 31 days, did not even decide specifications for manufacture of this equipment. This is a gross criminality. And secondly, whatever equipment was available in India up to 5 days ago, that is 19th of March 2020, the Commerce Ministry headed by Shri Piyush Goyal permitted export of this entire thing along with ventilators available in India. These two are gross criminal acts.